Hello friends, welcome to this video on introduction to Euclid's geometry. In the previous video, we discussed about Euclid's postulates and solved some questions. Today we will discuss some facts based on the same. So let's start. Two lines always intersect each other. Is this statement true or false? Friends, you can pause the video and think of the answer to this question. The fifth postulate of Euclid says that if a straight line falling on two straight lines makes the interior angles on the same side of it, and if the sum of angles is 180 degrees, that is two right angles, then the two straight lines will be parallel to each other. And if the sum of interior angles is less or greater than 180 degrees, then the lines will be intersected. Therefore, this statement is false. If the right angle triangle ABC is also an isosceles triangle, and the right angle triangle PQR is also a scalene triangle, then angle ABC will be equal to angle PQR. Is the given statement true or false? Friends, look at this question carefully. Here, the focus is not on the sides, but on the angles. If you remember the fourth postulate of Euclid, two right angles are equal to one another. If you place these two triangles, one on top of each other, with angle B and angle Q overlapping each other, then you can see that the angles are equal to each other, even if the triangles are not congruent to each other. Therefore, the given statement is true. Friends, with this, let's end this video. In this video, we discussed some facts related to Euclid's postulates. See you in the next video. Thank you.